Hello everyone! So for today's video, gagawa tayo ng Turkish rice. So ito rice and then ipababad natin siya ng 20 minutes sa water and then oil and then lagay natin yung sherry. And then mix mo lang siya sa oil until mag-brown. Ayan. Wait mo lang na mag-brown siya. Huwag masyado kasi itong rice natin. Tapos i-boost na natin yung rice. And then halo-halo mo lang. And then salt and then warm water 2.5 glass 1.5 pala yung rice natin and then nor cubes na nakamix na siya sa water and then ayun, halo-halo mo lang tapos takpan and then ayan na luto na yung Turkish rice natin ayan ayaw namin yung hindi masyadong luto so ganyang luto yung gusto namin so ayan guys yung Turkish rice ayan thank you for watching.